Our movie is about two students in a school who get bullied by this gang called the Dirties, and so they decide to take revenge on them. They snipe them from a long way away.
That Dirty with the green bandana, let's blow his dick off.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Guys, just watch the piece, okay?
And then there's a scene where the Dirties are doing cocaine, and we jump in with guns, and we're like, die, cocksucker, motherfucker!
You guys gotta make some changes.
It's a movie that's a documentary following two kids in high school who are bullied quite heavily and are planning a school shooting as a joke. But you, as an audience, don't know how far this joke is going to go, because one of them seems like he's really serious and is really going to do it, and the other one seems like it's definitely not going to happen. And the whole film, you're wrestling with this tension. I work with a small group of my best friends to make films like this, and one of my best friends had just seen a film, a Belgian film called Man Bites Dog, which is a fake documentary but a serial killer. And he called me and said, we gotta make a movie where you are a psychotic murderer, but apart from killing people, you're exactly the way that you are normally. And that idea was so interesting and so funny to us that is what everything sort of grew out of. So that seed set everything. And from that we came to, okay, it's about a school shooting. We figured out how to combine the bullying from our lives into it. Like, everything just sort of glommed on because of that, from that central idea. So we knew right away that was going to be the heart of it, but where it was going to take us, we had no idea. Certainly it's saying things about celebrity and about young people wanting to become celebrities, which I think is a very new problem. And I think it has very clearly coincided with all of a sudden a huge outburst of young people killing one another. That seems to be extremely common in a way that it wasn't, 20, 30 years ago. You see things happening with real people around and you kind of reject it, thinking this can't be real, but it must be real. And yeah, it's very hard even for me to watch. I hope that audiences go into this film thinking that they're going to watch a very dark film about a school shooting and then are surprised by how human and normal everybody seems. I hope that's what happens, because I think the media obviously talks about this film as a very dark school shooting film, and I think they're going to be surprised by how funny it is and by how kind of ridiculous these guys are. That certainly happens to audiences when I'm watching it with them, that they're shocked by just how silly it is before it gets insanely dark. As much as it is a film about school shootings and it's somewhat political and it's about violence, it's about kids being kids, and it's all shot in real high schools with real high school students, so I think young people are like, oh, wicked, that's me.